Hi children, namaste. How are you all? I hope you are all fine. Am I right? Yes. In our last video, we have started the fifth lesson, that is Bhupen's best friend. Today also, let us continue the same lesson. Shall we go to the lesson?
I already told you, Bhupen went to school along with his friend. Who is his friend? The magic stick. He loved to play catch balls with his friends. That ball is a special ball with bells. With the help of the sound, they found the balls. Bhupen grew up listening to stories read to him at bedtime by his grandmother. Today, Bhupen is much older and very well read. He is a teacher in a school and read books and magazines aloud to his grandmother, who is very old and can barely see. Bhupen had been blind since the childhood, but there are many people who lost their eyesight due to accidents or illness. Also, as people grow older, their hearing and eyesight often starts failing. Yes. Bhupen learned Braille. Do you know who invented Braille? Yes, it is Louis Braille. He was born in France in 1809. When he was 3 years old, he hurt his eyes by an accident. The injury caused him to lose his eyesight. When he was older, he wanted to read books. So, he developed a method of writing the alphabets, which made it possible for blind persons to read with their fingertips. This method was known as Braille. The Braille scripts consist of dots made on a thick paper. These dots are raised so that people can feel them with their fingerprints. The Braille alphabets consist of various arrangements of the dots. There are around 63 possible combinations which stand for all the letters of the alphabet. It is today the most widely used script for the blind to read and write. Since the time Braille was invented, there has been lot of advancement in the script, making Braille easier to read and write. Today, Braille can be written on the computer too. Through this lesson, we got the knowledge about blind people, Louis Braille, and also the Braille scripts. Is it clear?
Hey children, are you clear? Is there any doubt? If you have any doubt, you can call me. I'll meet you in the next video. Bye.